Hey everybody, this is Kyle from Track by Track with new music news on today's Fast Track. And just like that, Bob Dylan has become the king of surprise new music drops. Just 3 weeks after surprising fans with a new 17-minute epic ode to the JFK assassination, Dylan returns with yet another new song. I Contain Multitudes may not be as sprawling as his previous release, but it certainly makes up for it in its braggadocious lyrics. Whether Dylan is taking on a character persona here or is actually speaking for himself is unclear, but either way, I Contain Multitudes is a man making a strong statement about living a life full of success and experience. In fact, if you only read the lyrics, you might even mistake it for, dare I say, a rap song. Of course, few rappers or songwriters, for that matter, are this literate. Dylan's cultural references alternate between the obscure and the surprising, sometimes within the same lyrical refrain. Unlike Murder Most Foul, this new song dropped without any additional context, so at the moment we don't know when it was written or recorded, and there's still no word of a new album. I Contain Multitudes by Bob Dylan is now available on popular streaming services everywhere. This has been a Fast Track on Track by Track. Thanks for watching.